go left again. I mean, it's just it, and nothing Sabonis can do about that.
Has only played in 9 games this year. The Lakers are 5-3 coming in with James. They are 4-7 without him.